The OptiMate 7 Select is a smart, fully automatic battery charger rated for 24/7 use. It can be left connected to the battery without fear that it will ever overcharge the battery. The AmpMatic program automatically adjusts charge current to match the battery's size and condition. A larger battery gets more current, while a smaller battery gets less. Charging is also adjusted to temperature. When it's hot, the charge voltage is adjusted lower, but when it's cold, the voltage is adjusted higher to help the battery perform better. Two charge voltage selections are available. 14.4 volts is safe for all 12-volt lead-acid batteries. High-performance AGM or deep cycle batteries, though, need a higher charge to deliver their rated power. Check the charge voltage requirements of the battery manufacturer. Now the selection is memorized, so change the selection if the battery is different. The power supply mode provides stable power support during the tuning of a vehicle. The LED panel indicates charge progress. Charging always starts at the 25 or 50% level. A battery with charge will progress quicker. The 25% LED indicates your battery's voltage at connection was between 0.5 and 12.4 volts. A first aid recovery charge is being delivered. A deep discharged or sulfated battery may need up to 2 hours to recover. Now your battery's voltage is 12.4 volts or higher. Charge current is adjusted to deliver the fastest charge. Your battery has reached a charge level of 75%, and so, if you're in a hurry, your battery should now have sufficient charge to start a vehicle's engine. But, if left connected, the battery's charge level is optimized and all cells are brought to equal charge, improving the battery's power. Once charging reaches 100%, the OptiMate stops and tests the battery's ability to retain charge. A lead-acid battery's ability to hold charge is measured in voltage, displayed by the green, yellow, and red LEDs. A sealed AGM battery holds the highest voltage, followed by a standard wet cell battery. The green test light continues to indicate for any battery in a good state of health. If the battery is unable to hold sufficient voltage, it may need to be replaced. However, there may be other reasons for a bad test result. A battery in a vehicle or craft might be losing charge due to connected circuitry. Remove the battery and try again. The OptiMate's automatic 24/7 maintenance program monitors charge and, if necessary, brings it back to full charge, keeping the battery active and fit. OptiMate guarantees more battery power and longer battery life.